when I received the information on May 8th that the public service was recommending We Charity to deliver this program, I pushed back. I said, let's make sure that indeed this is the only organization that can deliver this program, that everything about this program is, you know, tightly buckled down, that we know exactly that it's the right program, that the public service are absolutely confident that this is the only way to go through, forward with this program. As we know now, and as I look back in hindsight, it would have been better that instead of pushing back and asking for extra verification, I had simply removed myself entirely from the discussion. I regret not having removed myself from the discussion, but pushing on making sure that it was the right program was something that was done for the right reasons and in the right way. The concerns about the personal connections that my family had were all around perception. Were all around the fact that it was known that the WE organization was something that I had done work with, that my family had done work with, and therefore we needed to make sure that the public service and others could stand up and say, no, the decision to go with WE was because they are the right organization to deliver this, and indeed the only organization to deliver it. And that's where I pushed back, because I knew there would be perception issues around this. At the same time, delivering a grant program to students who volunteer across the country has absolutely nothing to do with any work my brother or mother did with WE, and that's why there was no conflict of interest. But the perception issue meant that I wanted to push back and really make sure that everyone could say without a shadow of a doubt that this was the program recommended, the way to deliver the program recommended by our outstanding and professional public servants.